pounds you going down to?
9.5.
9.5.
We'll be right back.
Let's do it.
Marcus Modular is really good. Just keep it straight till that bush almost.
I'm gonna put my Jeep in the wheel till I can't no more. I'm gonna put my Jeep in the wheel drive. Wheel till I can't no more. I'm gonna keep spinning.
Off road feeling. After a few upgrades, I am ready to go wheeling. Don't need a winch, I can wheel harder than you. All my upgrades make me want some 42s. I can't wait till I'm back on those old rocky roads. I wanna wheel till I can't no more. I'm gonna put my Jeep in four-wheel drive. I'm gonna wheel till I can't no more. I'm gonna put my Jeep.
I'd hook my wagon to my track and I'd hit across the yard to my big sandbox where I worked real hard. Playing all day with my little toy trucks, backhoes, bulldozers, earth moving stuff. That was my whole life when I was a kid. But when I grew up, I guess I never really did. I like big boy toys, motors and lights, knobs and switches and a four-wheel drive. Running up the road or crawling across the farm, and when they break down, I jack them up in the yard. Pull out my tools, my pride and joy. Man, you gotta love them, big boy toys. Now sometimes, baby, just can't understand the mud on my boots and the grease on my hands. I try to explain how it makes me feel, the awesome power of my hands on the wheel. If I can't find the words to set things right, I just scoot over and I let my baby drive.